against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It fell asleep. The red corner already has a Pokemon sleeping. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Rotom is sent out. Its attack rolls. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. Massive damage. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Shadow Ball hits. It's down and out. Lantern is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Its accuracy fell. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It attacked itself! Rotom starts to attack! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! It snapped out of its confusion! Rushing blow! It went down! Regigigas is sent out. Regigigas just can't get going because of its slow start. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Oh no! It attacked itself! It attacked itself again! That has got to hurt! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Oh! The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Pillowswine is sent out. A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. It snapped out of its confusion. Busted by Focus Blast! It's down and out! lantern is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails. Discharge hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Feebas is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Feebas desperately holds on. Feebas starts to attack. Discharge hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The battle begins! Bam! A brilliant attack right from the start! Taken out already! Milotic is sent out! The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle is getting intense! Milotic suffers from poison! Milotic seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Big hit! It went down! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Energy Ball hits! It went down! Sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Cooked by overheat. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. That hurt! The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Its evasiveness rose! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move fails! That hurt! Ouch! It was paralyzed! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Furret starts to attack! A hard hit from Body Slam! It went down! The battle has ended. The Red Corner narrowly escaped defeat.